been asked to think about which city I'd like to spend 24 hours in and what I'd do with that 24 hours. Now, I love Paris, I love Berlin, and I love Amsterdam, and I'd go there any day. But I've never been to Stockholm, so I'm intrigued to see what the city has in store for me. Obviously, on my blog, HollyGoesLightly, I write about food and travel, so no doubt I'd eat my way around Stockholm. But I do like a bit of culture, so I'd definitely visit some museums and possibly some galleries. And who's more famous in Sweden than ABBA? So obviously, I'd have to go and visit the ABBA Museum. Stockholm has many canals, and I definitely have to incorporate a boat trip at some point, and maybe a cocktail or two. But of course, anything I decide to do with my 24 hours is probably have to be family friendly, and I'd have my So that's where I'd put to spend my 24 hours. Where would you pick? Read the rest of my blog to find out exactly what I do, and if you've ever been to Stockholm, please suggest what I should be doing.